and welcome to a new segment on this channel called Answering Your Most Google Medical Questions, proudly brought to you by none other than Hada Gastro. So let's get started. So in today's video, we'll be exploring the question, how long does weed stay in your urine? So with more countries across the world legalizing medical and recreational marijuana, Google saw an increase in questions about this drug. But to answer this question, we've got to understand what the main chemical in marijuana is. This is tetrahydrocannabinol, also known as THC. So although the effects of THC wear off within a few hours after ingesting marijuana, traces of the chemical can remain in your body for up to several weeks. Detectable amounts of THC remain in the urine for days or even weeks. For occasional weed users, meaning people who smoke at most 3 times a week, THC can remain detectable for plus minus 3 days. For moderate users, meaning people who smoke at most 4 times per week, THC will be detectable for about 5 to 7 days within their urine samples. For chronic daily users, THC will be detectable for 10 to 15 days. And for chronic heavy users, meaning people who smoke several times a day, THC will be detectable for plus minus more than a month. So many other variables can affect how long weed can show up on a drug test, and they include the dose of weed ingested, how often the person used, the timing of the drug test relative to the last use, the user's body fat percentage, the rate of release of THC or other cannabinoids from their tissues, the user's level of hydration, and the sensitivity of the drug test. So these are all the various other factors that also play a role and affect how long the weed will show up on the drug test. So the final take-home message, infrequent weed users test positive for about 1 to 3 days, moderate users will test positive for 7 to 21 days, and more heavy users can test positive for a month or longer after the last marijuana use. And that brings us to the end of this video. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed. Please make sure to hit the subscribe button for more videos like this. Take care and bye for now.